Thank you very much. Welcome to the Ogbonge Gang. Now someone clap, clap for your. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, thank you very much, thank you very much. As all of them, they shout like this, now so your ear good. Hello. Say amen, oh. So happy new year to everybody. Say happy new year to your next. Happy new year, happy new year, happy new year, happy new year. We're not ready for us, so say happy new year to yourself. Oh. Happy new year 2019. Now don't enter, so happy new year to everybody. We're now welcome out of the Ogbonge Show. Everybody looking very, very new. You look new. You know, like 2018. You're looking new. Hello. Tell your neighbor you're looking new. You're looking new. Just don't stamp. Just the hair. Just tell you're looking new. Brand new. Brand new. Brand new. Some people don't even trust themselves. They say you're looking new. Say, Okay. All right. So as the show will be like this today, as usual, we say today we will change them small. All right. But just so many people don't ask us, make we do this thing, you know. They beg us, say, make we not do this one, make we not do this one. And I'll be the couple edition, the couple edition. Mona clap for that. So today on top of the Ogbonge Show, we get three beautiful couple. Now we say husband and wife, oh, not be husband and husband, or wife and wife. God, the country don't change now. Not be joko. People don't just say, in holy matrimony, you see James and Steve. I beg you. All right. So today we'll get three amazing couple, husband and wife, that will deal with us on top of the show today. We'll play different games. We'll just see how they take sabi themselves, how the love they take flow. We need to also promote love. Because these days when you open social media and fight. Don't do this one. The husband, do that one. Wala everywhere. Because they make the love come like love not there again. But love see. Oh! All right, so as usual, I'll be your boy, Ogbolo. You know, that's what my name. This year, I go start one new one. You know, last year, they do Ogbe Money. This year, I go just do another brand new one. They never reveal them to me yet. Once I hear them, I go tell them that. Okay, so just no worries. Just stay. By next week, when I go hear the new one. This year, another one. You know, that's all. All right, so Ogbolo, that's the name. And at the Ogbonge Show, be this. Make we start with our first guest. For tonight, how many of you are ready for the first couple of the night? You ready? You ready? Yeah. Okay, before we start now, if you know, say you never marry for here, day for her, she never marry, tap into this anointing. Hello? You will stretch your hand and say, God, my own will be like this. It will be like this. Hello, God, oh God. Just in case they just break your heart, no worry. After you watch, you have to mend. My first guest then for tonight. Very, very beautiful people. Correct husband and wife. Sunshine husband and wife. Crispy. Lovers. Yeah. Help me put your hands together as I welcome Mr. and Mrs. Egunjobi. Welcome. Welcome, bros. Welcome. Happy New Year, madam. Welcome. How are they? Hey. Mona, just heal them.
Hello.
All right, Mona, we'll collect here. Welcome. They clap. All right. My second guest there for today. Very correct couple. Oh, they're sweet. Oh, there's still. There is. There's still. Help me welcome Mr. and Mrs. Adejumo. Oda, welcome. Oda, welcome. How about it? Bros, how far? I just say you won't hold your wife, say support this thing. That's what they be. You understand? As the men will be, the support is. You know, even though we never marry, but God will do it. Hello. Hello. Una, welcome. Madam, how about it now?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Una, collect you. Una, collect you. I talk just like, just in case you watch for house and your marriage is shaky. Let me say, things, you know, don't worry, things will not fall apart. Hello. Just watch this show today and things go happen. Hello. things go happen. After this show today, you call your wife, say, baby, come here. I love you. You understand? You, after this show tonight, you call your wife,
honey, I'm sorry for everything that I've been doing against you. Even though you're the one that is wrong, but I'm sorry.
Okay. So, my final guest then for tonight. Oh, Bagada. They sent to. Very, very on point. If you see them, that song where John Legend sing. I don't forget this song. I don't forget it. This song you on your mind. Very lovely couple. Help me make welcome Mr. and Mrs. Mora. Put your hands together for me. Bros. Bro, I just like your packaging. Your packaging just sweets me. You're welcome, sir. You're welcome, sir. Hey, you're shaking, from, just madam. You're welcome. You're welcome. Muna will collect here. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. Well, the clap, oh. All right. So the show is about to start. Call your neighbor. Call everybody. You say today, oh, go sweet. Eh? Because then I love everywhere. Love everywhere. And now still 2019. Happy New Year to everybody once again. Happy New Year, Happy New Year. So we'll come back after this break, okay? Now still the Ogbonge! We'll come back, no go anywhere. At the film, see this year things go make sense. I don't know. The auction they come upon me. I don't know. There's somebody here. You are here. Don't worry. Wanna clap for all my guests. Wanna clap for them, I beg. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, now welcome. Wanna welcome. You know, as normal, everybody just come. So we still the form. We just come. You know? That we just come tonight. See, everybody did like this. But now battle between couples. And so today, I beg. And so all the husbands are the back, all the wives are the for front. And so please, husbands, now the ginger on our wife say, no worry, today we'll go show them. They go, no, today we'll show them. So, but please, as much as possible, just want to see the childish side of everyone. As much as possible, want to see the very playful side of everyone. I will not say, when I get time, when I go bring them. Because today, we have something carry on a reach here. Somehow. And many people will also learn from every couple with the year today. All right? So, one more time, we welcome all of Una. Abemona, put Una hands together. Okay, so normally, we play between teams, all right? But since we already get everybody on their own names, we just stick to a name, okay? But we'll play the first game for tonight, which is Photo Mime. Photo Mime. So, make I explain the Photo Mime. Now, couple versus couple, okay? So, husband and wife will come out, play arm together, we'll sit down. Another couple will come out, play arm, they'll go sit down. We'll see which couple get the day, because some couple that day, they connect spiritually. Okay. The future day, they say, honey. The man knows it's in the woman they talk. He say, no. It means kill the fowl. Okay? But photo mime, make I explain photo mime. Now, when I'll come out, husband, wife, one that will stand. Your back towards the screen. The other person will stand, face the screen. We'll put several images on top of the screen. Now, you as the husband or the wife will stand face your partner and the screen. Now, only if you see the image with the on top of the screen per time. Alright? So for every image you come on top of the screen, you try to demonstrate what that image be to your partner without any words coming from your mouth. Alright? So you could describe man with a snake. You lay down for ground, you go to the ID. Thus, your partner will try guess. All right, so we have 90 seconds. We'll put as many images as possible on top screen. We'll see how many on our feet do in 90 seconds. Okay, so but you get some image where you just see, maybe you all put mountain. You want to do like this. Your partner no get time, you will say pass. Pass meaning next image, all right, and then you continue. Every couple has at least three passes, at most three passes, all right. The questions? All right, so as the images they come, One person answer, una go switch. Answer, switch. Just keep switching like that. So now they play them together, all right? But as fast as possible. No over jubilato. No, some people, they can't get out. Say, ah! Meanwhile, time don't they go. All right? So 90 seconds, okay? All right, so which couple will start first? Which couple go start first? Which couple get the mind to start first? Okay. Let's put our hands together for them. Una, come, please. I will try to remember everybody because I'm Mr. and Mrs. Mora. All right, so please come forward. One of them will stand back the screen. No, you go back the screen. You're back towards the screen. You know if you look the screen now, your hair. Madam, you stand for here. So any image on top screen, what you just put, paka, they will demonstrate and give a gas. Say like this. Now get down. I will switch again. I will do like that. Sharp. 90 seconds. Are we ready?
Yes.
Are we ready? Daddy, like I said, this is your glasses. Because if you can't come here now, she figure they see them. They reflect. But inside the... No, people don't teach us for here. For this show. So I'm guessing Nigerians, we are creative. I don't even know. Yay! Yay! Una de learn. Una de learn. All right, let's go. 90 seconds. It starts... Now, 90 seconds starts now. The first image, let us go now. Let's go. Without words, so. Mm-hmm.
People. Eating. Three people. Okay.
But if you pass. Okay. Next image, pass. Cause no get time like that. next image. Move the ground. Cause oh lolo. No words. No do.
Mountain.
Yeah. Change. No use words. No do. I beg. Let's go. Next image.
Guitar. Guitar and dancing.
Pass. Next image, pass. Next, you know it's you.
Church. Fridge. Freezer.
Three.
Two, one, zero. What a clap for them. What are they clap? You may have your seat. You know, it's you. Even though it was where they decided, me and the ticks, I won't even describe them. But I always be like, now, oh, you know, tomorrow. What a clap for them again. I know some of them, where they watch now, we never marry. They learn, no. As the thing just finished, they don't get anyone like that, but they still hug for the matter. Don't be so. They learn, now they say, you know, if you sabi do anything, sir. I beg, go sit down. You still have to love him, sir, even when you're not to get anything like that. Hello? Would they learn, no? Hello? Clap for them again, baby. Who they come out next? Mr. and Mrs. Adejumo. Okay, let's go. 90 seconds. 90 seconds starts now.
Pass.
Oh yeah. If you try, oh yeah, pass. Pass. Just next image.
Washing machine. Wash. Laundry. Bag. Laundry bag. Box.
Laundry.
Carry the laundry. Laundry store. Laundry machine. Washing machine.
Laundry.
Laundry box. Laundry sink. Soap.
Oh, yeah, pass. Well, you're not trying. She tried. That was laundry basket. Oh, yeah.
Pregnant.
No, no, no. Yes, yes.
Baby.
No.
Announcement.
No. The thing.
Don't say anything.
Pregnancy test.
No.
Pregnancy strip.
All right, next image.
Mike, preaching, talking, podium, announcement. Okay, pupils.
Let's go.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
triangle.
1, 0.
Clap for them, my man.
I'm proud of you.
Very, very. Put a clap. Woo. Oh, Lord. That was sweet me. Abby?
Huh?
The ginger plenty. All right, so our next couple, Mr. and Mrs. Good job. You're not already? Let's come forward. Woo. And they feel the heat just now. Are you ready? 90 seconds starts now.
Running. Track. Track. Olympic track. Switch.
Pass. Let's go.
Baby. Rain. Raincoat. Umbrella. Tent.
Pass. Oh, no. This one, if you be local person, you go sabi at once.
Huh? Yeah. Hostel?
Mm-mm.
Something else.
Hey!
Bond. Air clip? Air bond? Air band?
Okay, sweet.
Rubber band.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
drill.
1.
Screwdriver.
Clap for them. That was close. Munda, clap for them. And but if they do me like, maybe they do them again. Maybe they do another set. But because of time, we know to get like that. Which one is the second to last one again? What was the second to last image again? Rubber band. That one for easy. I'm gonna play rubber. No. Very good like this. Hold. Abi, hold like. Yeah. You don't need too much. We be area now. Okay. All right. So what is my brother? You talk. Let's see. You talk until. Okay. Mr. Mr. Good job. You're gonna come forward. I beg. Move the small interview. Quickly. All right. Okay. We stand for here. What God has put together, let no man put a.
Under.
Hello. All right. How many years now in marriage?
Three going on the fourth one.
Three going to four. Beautiful. How many kids?
One.
Okay. Any plans for?
We're talking about it.
Okay. I'm sure they didn't plan out. So that's okay. I think that's it next year.
Yes, I did feel you.
I know.
Okay, but what do you do?
I'm a teacher.
Teacher. Okay, madam.
Teacher as well.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, so because this thing now, if I say no, I can't get intellectuals for family plenty. Maybe you come from that house with Professor Plenty, you can't go for lecturers plenty.
He's the one with all the intellect, he's like maths head of department. So.
Oh, mathematics?
Yeah.
Will that make you wear glass?
No, you were saying?
But you, which you they teach?
I'm in the early years.
Okay, for the smallie
there. Yeah, like KG.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Those ones, people, they do that work. I say they require special award. Because some men, if you do that work, you already knock people children. You know, it's you.
We teach, you can't do that.
Of course. Okay, like. But not be this country they teach.
No.
Oh, okay, that side. Ah, that one, not try and move. You look person picking like this. You don't cut straight. They don't sue you straight. Mr. and Mrs.
Egunjobi,
thank you very much. Mona Kolechi, thank you very much. You know, say this country, today, remember names. I know there is like that too. But we'll be going on this break. By the time we come back from the break, we'll continue with the rest of the show. All right? No go anywhere. Now, still the Ogbonge. We'll be right. Welcome back to the old bunk. I don't know. I don't say sometime in my later life, not be like next life, later life. Because I believe I will still do all this stupid work. No worry. When that time reach, now if you can apply. Ben, the deep collect onto the deep. Some people no get out. I take home joke. When you call Richard, they say, oh, that's what he meant. Oh, like next week. That's what people get there. Like next week. Okay, so one more time, still appreciate all my guests there with the. And some people they wonder, say, okay, all the chairs with it for years, say, we see all these ones they represent and all that. And now we just want to know how well many of them know their partner. Okay, now be the next game we'll go play. How well do you know your partner? All right? How well do you know your partner? And some people don't take for this marriage past the other ones there. So, but anyhow, we just still know how far. Because sometimes some people just start. They are still fresh. Some people don't forget many things. I say we know ourselves, fresh. We know. I know the rapper in the way. We know. But some we just start to. They feel not to know many things like that. You understand? But either way, we'll see where the balancing will enter. Okay? All right. So who goes sit down? Okay, Blake. I think maybe ladies can sit down for front. Ladies come forward. Okay. Make the women come sit down. Make the women sit down. Make the guys come forward, please. Let's put our hands together for all the husbands. Please help us sit down for them. Because they're dead. And you feel sit down here. Because husband and wife, I talked about before, they're like, they don't get them. Okay. All right, so the idea with this, we're going to ask una questions. Una will write the answers, then later we'll come ask all una wife them. Make we see whether the answers they wanna write down will be the same thing with the ones where una wife will say the answers. Are we ready? Yeah. Are we ready? Okay. No. I didn't respond to my producer, sorry. I said no. Okay, so we ask about 5 questions. Anything you say or do will be held against you or for you in the court of law. Alright? Wives, okay, Mona just look on her husband or look on her wife. Mona exchange glances. Mona hair. Encourage each other now. Encourage each other here. Say, baby, you will do it. Oh. Nothing will stop you. Alright, so are we ready? So, first question. If your spouse were to choose another name for herself, waiting the other name for B. Say maybe she be her name now Agnes now. Yeah, I see that name called from. What is Odo name Agnes? And she for no bear that name. Which other name she for bear? Where you know say she's like. I like this name. Maybe as she no bear the name, maybe you go give her first daughter. Okay, take. Name now Biageli. Not that right? I will not see the thing come. Okay. Okay. When will they reveal? We will know how far. Number 2. Which superpower your wife would like to get? say your wife na superhero. Home or away? They say we shall get our superhero here. Agbarala. What's your name again? Amadioha. Shongo. Willy Willy. Ayamatanga. We get maybe Karashika. Oh, they're plenty. And then be our own superhero. Or away. Waiting she for like be. All right. Ross, the tinko. Maybe for brackets, just to help. Which superhero power she for like get? Just in case somebody they think name. Say, okay, maybe that. Maybe if no name, no name. Which superpower she for get? Put your putter like that too. So if na name you write, if na superpower you write, okay. Na me. Make I just disappear. Go out there, enter Central Bank. Just visit the place, just say, wow. Until we get to. Are we ready? Okay. Number three. What meal did your spouse have on una first date together? Which meal your partner, your wife, chop that day? Because some people they go for the same dinner date. This one chop, buffet salad. This one chop rokoto. So it depends. So which one? Hey, your marriage only like 18 years for year go hard. I call it 18. That day we not go dinner. Oh. That day we destroy for streets, come go buy bolly and granite. That one said day. Okay, are we ready? Okay. Number four. What's the name of your wife's best friend? Your wife's best friend. That one, if that one come house, you no good day. You don't disappear. Say, hey, come. Hey, honey, please excuse us. you go enter disappearance mode like this. You go, baby, now man come to find attention like woman. Baby, I'm here. Are we ready? Okay. And then number five. What will be the most expensive thing for your wife not a money bag? We pain you. He pain you. You call the vet send out. As you try to say, baby, whoa. Your voice can't change as man. You can't use soprano to talk. Whoa. What is this? You know how hard I'm working. For herself. I know if now you're not gonna pay you now. But when you manage, they try. Can't go save some kind of money. They see big just see meme a lot. Eh? Not commodity. Maybe what you buy. Just see your next good. Ha! And you won't buy land. All right, are we ready? Okay, bros, the reason it's, you know. That's it, she never have to buy expensive. Because some wives, they think for the man. Something they send you. Maybe you're working for us. It's our money. I think I'll tell you one. Make I give you all options. All right. Okay, move add one more just for the road. I know if I ask this question, because I know what. Okay. What be your wife's favorite phrase when the least talk? They want to win in the quick. And it's, that's in there. When just now, that is spiritual. It's the one right now. Just right. because someday, some wife didn't talk. So some women, they use beats, they talk. They only communicate, they give you like that. So if you be mine, you're supposed to understand those unsaid words. Yeah? Oh. This one hard, though. can say unspoken words. some people say, you man no go give you wahala for front, oh. Just sleep. Besides sleep, just say yourself they run. Why would they pursue you for back?
Come back here! You bless man! You will die for them!
Alright, so are we ready? Are we good? 6 questions, and then we have 6 answers. Let's put our hands together for all of our amazing men. Okay, oh. Mm-hmm. The hour has come. Forever. Race. Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna have a house to go to after this.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Please, wives, on behalf of all the husbands, please, anything we say here, if they get them, just no say, then get them. If they not get them, as man representing the men, sometimes we dey off. So please, let them have a home to come back to. Let them have food to eat, please. Biko, Makachineke, thank you very much. Bona clap for the women, please. Uh-huh. All right, let's start with you. Uh-huh. Oh, no, no. Okay. So. That. In some way, they're like. Let me say, you're not finished. Oh. That is the meaning. Okay, so we ask the first question. First one, I say, okay, just in case, if your spouse could choose another name for herself, what's in your name for B? Or which name you for like B? So you know they bear the name where they bear now.
I would say, Pat.
Mother clap, mother clap! Yeah. He get him. He get him. He write Pat.
Because, Pat. I can explain, because.
Because
that's meant to be, that's actually my baptismal name.
Okay.
But I don't use that name. Oh,
okay.
I use Debbie.
Okay.
So if I have to.
Mother yeah. Clap for bros. All right. Our second question. We talk to which superpower or superhero your wife for like to be. Just talk one. Oh, it go shock you saying no. It go shock you. Because he writes superpower, he writes the superhero.
Wow.
So, one figure win. Huh. Think I'm oh.
Fun trick is small, shall Okay, so if Superman gets. Is there Superwoman? It can be either Superwoman or Wonder Woman. It's
okay, well, which superpower
like
you for like get? Maybe that one, you know that one.
To read people's mind? I don't know.
Mona Clapper, bro! Alright, so he writes reading mind. That one, that's all of all plenty we like that particular one. But for the superhero, he said Thor. Bros, why you think Thor?
I love Thor.
Okay, she like, okay, muzzle. Mm-hmm. Okay, I said, okay, like the Akbobi, like this thing. Okay. I think I've got the hammer. He like hammer, well, though, so. So, I said Thor, the carry hammer.
Yeah.
Okay, so, the next question. I don't need to show you answer. Don't worry. What meal did you eat on the first day when I go out?
It has to be meat and maybe mash or fries because the place is meat co. It's just meat. So
okay.
It has to be meat.
Mother clap for bros are there! Because bros, right?
Steak.
You write steak, meaning our meat levels, you understand? Now, wow. All right, the next question. What is the name of your spouse's best friend?
Oh.
That one easy, Abi.
That's easy. Like, if he doesn't get that one, I don't know what he will get. Mamus.
He write Mamus. Mona Clapo. Okay, remaining two. That means, bros, you don't get like this four.
I know. Yeah. That was right.
And see, he be no sure of his head. Now, if I tell him, he say, man, bless, I know, go out this night. That means because they beg the women, say, please, on behalf of the Federation of Men Association, please help us. All right. Hey, this one, I want to hear this one answer. What thing be that thing where you don't take money by way pay now?
Ha, expensive thing, Abi.
Expensive.
But the problem be say, all my expensive things, now you they buy them.
Oh, now they buy them.
Hey.
So which one you can't go do way come versa?
Yeah.
But you know, okay, maybe not vex you, but you just doing.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe, probably gold. Or
frankincense.
Probably gold or shoes or clothes. Like I just buy clothes a lot, so.
Okay. All right. Unfortunately, the husband right, Ford Edge, the car. That motor pin now. Yeah. No, say pin now. So I see shocker. Just it.
Yeah, it was for a change, yeah.
All right. And then finally, this one. Make I see waiting. What was that question? We get this answer. I know say plenty things they did for. Waiting be the popular phrase where you they use normal. Or
okay, oh, yeah. So
besides sure.
Okay, so I use here a lot, like here.
Here.
Or here, kwanu, okay. Or as in, I don't know, like here.
Okay.
I go with here.
Here. But your husband writes silence.
Oh, okay. I keep quiet.
Bros, this thing where you draw for this place. Now the phonetics. this one, not face.
Silence key.
Okay, sure. Oh, so she's just looking like this. Forget to someday, they use I look you like this. Yeah? No just chop. No just chop food. More than clap for them, Mr. and Mrs. Egunjobi. All right, so let's go.
I'm a little surprised.
Cross, I don't know. All right. Okay. What's the first question again? I don't know the old. Okay, the name where you for like beer. Just in case you're not bearing this particular name, which name if you like beer? this name, not name. Okay, I'll go announce her soon. I'm go hear what they see. Okay.
Soteria.
Soteria. In right. Please listen properly. He writes solution.
My
Ross,
God.
Ross, why solution?
Oh my, that's my nickname.
Okay,
I'm already bearing the name, babe.
Okay, in the bear the name, my nickname. Okay, if you like me, they give us real name.
Oh God.
Okay, which superhero if you like be, or which superpower if you like get?
Can I do either or?
Either or. Do anyone.
Okay, I'll say to be able to do many things at the same time or to read minds.
To read mind or to, okay, which superhero? Don't know anyone. Okay, your husband writes Supergirl.
Well, technically, that's doing plenty things at the same time.
Maybe somewhere from your mind, they see they wear the costume. In your city, you're a super girl. All right, but for the super power, Incon writes to be a solution. Which somehow, I still go with what she talk. Last.
Yes.
So let's put our heads together. Okay, so which meal you chop on the first day when I get date?
Rice and chicken.
Rice and chicken. He writes pasta, spaghetti.
There's no food for you for 2 weeks.
Okay, she just announced just now. There's no food for you for 2 weeks.
What?
That is annulled.
Pasta.
Okay, so who be your best friend?
Gemiga.
Okay, your husband writes Gemiga. Hold on, clap, hold on, clap, oh. You know easy, oh. Yeah.
I'm like...
All right. So what do you use money to buy? We shock him. Or you pin him. But maybe express him as shock. Not to annoy you.
That's the thing, it's tricky.
Okay. Because maybe that day when you see him, he's happy. Baby girl! Baby girl! Sometimes some men could have to say, my wife, they buy. What the wife will come across and say, she never came more. What is she not going to do now? So what might it be?
Issue.
Ah.
Or...
Yeah, sure.
Or a phone.
Or a phone.
I don't know.
People don't reveal things here.
This is like,
honey, really? How did he pay you?
All right. Your husband wrote a car. The motto, that motto.
He paid him. He was shook.
Okay.
All right. So the next one. The popular phrase we always use as solution will you be? That popular phrase.
It's either legit or David, is it a Yoruba word?
Bro, say no! No! You cannot tell me, oh no! Let me hear them every time. Yeah, talk.
I use so many words, I don't.
Okay, they use plenty words.
Yes.
So you don't need the particular one, we always hear. Oh. All right! Say plenty words. Pull her mind. Cannot really narrow it down into one. Your husband writes, do you get? What do I put my hands together for?
well, yeah.
All right. So, but this one, that's the thing they do me like say, I go hear some mature answers at the place. Why do I feel the need for glasses? All right. Madam.
Yep.
The name. Wait for like beer. So you know the beer, the name we they use now.
Precious. Achukwekezi.
Yeah. Precious.
That's my name. Achukwekezi. You know why?
Why?
She always tell me that if she will come in another world, she will still bear my name.
So that's why you know you are doing a good job as a husband. Hello? You go say, don't worry, in the next world, we will marry again. All right. Another chance. Ciao. Hi. Okay. No, you know, go see him. This one, we write it. Write it.
Oh, you think you showed me?
No, I just think maybe. Okay, which superhero you for be or which superpower you forget?
Wonder Woman.
Wonder Woman.
Auto-prophesy.
Auto-prophesy.
Yeah.
Ritual.
Yeah.
Ritual.
So,
you know why?
Why?
Because you are dealing with Prophet Wara.
All right, so he writes spiritual. Now, spiritual or spiritual?
Spiritual.
Okay, spiritual.
Yeah.
And for the power, he writes God. Now, be the thing where she still talk, Abby. Because God, now everything last. So, put your hands together. Oh. Okay, so the food where you chop on our first date.
Oh, it's been a long time.
Hi.
I don't think I can still remember, but I think...
Why you remember? Trust me. But now you spend the money.
being that I'm not good in all that things, I like swallow.
Swallow, right, bros, right, oh. Bro, he remember. He said that day. They all come and say, yeah, baby, what will you eat? Don't worry, bring out with the chopper. Not about these days, girls, so. I want to eat shawarma. Say steak. All right. Okay. So this one. Who will be your best friend?
Jennifer,
bro. Right, Jennifer. Jennifer. Which one will be this one? Wait till you don't take money to do. Will shock him or stop?
Nothing really.
None. I don't. Because, you know why?
Okay, why?
Because you are dealing with the big man in the Lord. So, anyhow, she wants to spend my money. Joy.
More than they learn, no? Hello? And then finally, what thing be that the popular phrase where you'd always use when you be yarn? Bros, never answer. May she, may she just finish them, then I'll come say okay. Oh yeah?
I used to and what is that the name? Okay. Like if I want to say something, I fit say boss. Okay. What is that the name?
Okay.
Oh, just
they give you scope now. Say,
when something happens somehow.
Okay, I say if
when something just happens, what I say?
Like, Odeshi.
Odeshi.
No, that guy.
The Odeshi and the answer we ain't give.
Let with ta.
So, bros, right? Ta.
Yeah.
Odeshi. Ta. Both are putting hands together for them. I beg. All right. Thank you very much. Put a clap for all our husbands are back as a collection. Hey, you know it's you. All right. You know it's you. Aye. So those of you they watch now, just in case, don't they do you like say, as long as they watch it now, you can't realize, say, man, you are single. You realize, say, I'm lonely. Who knows me like this? Nobody. Help yourself. Hello. Help yourself. Mr. and Mrs., can we have you? Please, can we have you? Put your hands together for them. All right. No. Not you. Just them. just for them. All right. So, welcome. So, Mr. and Mrs. Adejumo, right? All right. So, you're both Yorubas. How long now? How many years for marriage?
1 year and 7 months.
4 years?
1 year and 7 months.
1 year, 7 months. Hey, I think they feel brand new. I don't even want to, but they feel, and I say brand new, okay? So that means 1 year, 7 months. Wow, that's beautiful. Any kid or children?
None yet.
Oh, okay, they come. Now they really look like, you say, will they come? We'll shock on them very, very soon. But now for light twins?
Yes.
Now for light twins? Mm-hmm. They ask because I be twins. Most time people connect with me like this.
To sew into
they, yeah, you know, they just, boom.
Right.
Yeah. Please. So see into my life. He go just shock you. Quartuplet. He go, you all drop four. Pum, 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 pum. Say, we know the band again. Don't. All right, but what do you do?
I'm a gospel artist.
Gospel artist. All right. Okay. Madam?
I'm a YouTuber and a fabric vendor.
Okay. That's these days a different work. When I say I must be a lawyer, I must be this one, different work there. So you just connect one carry and take do things. Before you do anything, you are making money. Hello? So your gospel artist. If I see me you sing here now, if you go fall under anointing. So I did very careful not to just allow things to just, you know, fall out like that. But thank you very much for coming on the show. Mona Colesi, Mona Colesi. Thank you very much. All right, ladies and gentlemen, more longer for this break. We'll come back from the break and we'll continue the rest of the Old Bone Gang. We'll be right back. All right, well, now welcome back to the Ogonge. All right, so as it be like this, now one more time, make everybody please help me appreciate all of my guests. Yes. So far, we don't enjoy the whole thing. And many of us, they learn for the process too. If right now, you watch from house, maybe you be husband and wife, you never learn anything. Now camp, but I believe, say one way or the other, this one's getting you in effect for people that wait for us to watch. Maybe they plan to enter marriage things, or you got to know your partner well. Not be so. Go, no, no, you're going to say love, you'll catch you. Go to say, oh, I love you, love me, don't go. Bam. Yeah. So please, need in-depth knowledge of where you are going into. Our next game now. I can't sound like marriage counselor. You know, some of all they do is comedy thing with the MC wedding there. Get where we go. Don't do this. Do. Don't MC wedding. MC. We can't feel like counselor. With the advice couple now, as you are going into this thing now, please make sure you are spiritual. But we'll never marry our Mario. Alright, so our next game for tonight. Now, the tying game. They go tie and toast. Okay. So we just want to see the other side of both the man and the woman. Maybe we see whether they don't go learn some extra things about their partner. You know, sometimes men like to do, like any woman who go marry me, guys, was a bit tight. Because I wear suit plenty. On those people that they form from window, for mirror. She got form, baby, call him, take care of your legs. Oh, baby girl, you know, no tie my neck. Don't kill me. You know, but you know, you got to know, if you get wife with the tie gilly, you use as a man, you're about learner. The day where the gilly get no go green, come quick. You go up and tie your head. Not be saying you go tie like seen a Gary, they tie you. But you're tie away. Don't say you go tie, now go off the person's brain. All right, so now, this time, we will want to start with the men will take the seats, and then the women, or better still, they go stand down. So now, the ladies are going to tie, not the ties for the men, and then the men will tie the hair tie for the ladies. And right after you are done, we'll like we'll do walk away. The men will show the tie with the tie for their neck. The women go show the gele with the tie for their head. So they will go see different gele. Go see National Stadium. You go see helicopter. Different tie today. Some go see elephant. Don't worry. And then for that tie, oh no, you go see cutlass. You go see dagger. Different things. All right? Okay, but let's start with. Hey, they don't do Riaza. So they do one like this, do one like this. Chukan, like chukan. Okay, let's start with all the ladies. Sit down. Let's put our hands together for all of our wives. Please have your seats. And let the men please stand behind them. Hey. All right, so men, please pick any colors that feel can work for your experiment. One, you say you feel the man feel they look now. You say, okay, which color go with her cloth? Some girls they even choose okada based on their cloth. Oh. You see, they all wear lemon. They say, they find okada, we get lemon, please. and I need to enter to match. Oh. The helmet itself must be the same thing. So, lemon. Are we ready? We have 60 seconds. Okay. 60 seconds to do every. All right? In three. I want to sit down one place where Miss Agu dey shout. In three, two, one, go! You have just 1 minute. Just 1 minute. I don't see face cap. Some the rap gift. Listen, now New Year present the rap. 20 more seconds. 20 more seconds. Can they do it?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
See where men the tigery.
3, 2,
men the tie sack.
0.
Will you give us more extra time? The moment I shout stop, will not go stop. Because the time don't finish, but. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Just try. Just tie something. Just tie something. Tie something somewhere. You know, so when you don't say Yankee for long, you don't go. You tie. You don't do. Before. All right, ladies, all the men, please step back. All right, ladies, can you stand up, please? Stand up, please. Okay. Please, you have to stand up and be very cautious of your standing, lest you fall. All right, so one after the other. You will gracefully walk to the front. Okay. Start with Miss Adejumo. Take a walk. All right. It's a good of you. Let's go. Gently, please. Before your helmet go fall, make your helmet not go fall. All right. Thank you. All right, Mrs. Mora. Let's go. Hey! All right, so Mr. Adejumo, please come. So you can tell us what you do just now. It's called what? The layered gele. What was your inspiration to do this?
It was invented in the ancient city of Oyo.
It was invented in the ancient city of Oyo.
Yes. So, because I'm in tune with, you know.
Culture.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I just
yeah.
think I borrow that one. Can't use that.
Okay. That beautiful. It's a shame you shop knuckle. So, how do you feel, madam, with the gele that was tied on your head?
I feel like I cannot really shake too much.
So, your neck don't stiff now?
Yes, but okay. In terms of the beauty, it's really nice.
So, Mona clap. So where can she wear this kind of gele to?
My brother, anywhere. To the movie.
She can wear to the movie.
Yes.
So anywhere. Mona clap. All right.
Anywhere.
Cross,
follow
please.
The movie like this.
All right. So what is your gele called?
Inspiration.
The gele is called Inspiration. All right, so what inspired you to inspire us?
Something I can remove very quickly.
No time. Come on, everything, sharp, and then she will be made whole. So now, this one now, where can she wear this?
Only one place.
Where be that? In the inner room. Don't be that, yo. In the other room. So it's the other room. Madam, how do you feel about your inspiration?
I'm a little bit confused, but I will take it.
Yeah. Sometimes inspiration comes and it confuses us. But we take it. Put your hands together for them, please. All right. Mr. Wara, please come forward, sir. All right, sir. Wow. 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 Please, what is your gele called, sir?
Queen.
It's called Pink
Queen.
Pink Queen.
You know why?
Why?
My queen.
She's old.
And oh. There, anything I do, I take care. I make it unique.
He makes it unique. Listen, no matter the land now.
Tell me whether you don't like this.
Okay.
Those people.
Yeah.
I will push them well because they are going to learn a lot of things in the workshop.
Okay. So for the Pink Queen, yeah. Where can Pink Queen be worn to?
I've been in a
okay.
And I keep doing what I know doing best.
Okay.
So I always arrange her well.
Okay.
And present her.
Okay, so she can wear to anywhere
in the world.
In the world.
We are proud of what we are doing.
Oh, put your hand.
We are proud of what we are doing.
Ladies and gentlemen, please one more time appreciate all of our guests. Not too much. Please, Mona collect here. You can remove the gele. Okay, no, the women will tie, not the ties now for the men. You can, okay, pink queen. Pink queen. This one still. You know, move. All right. So. All right, so. Can the men sit down? It is time. Oh yeah. We'll go on na reverse walk now. Oh, the men can let the men stand. The women can take so that there will be any Mona just stand, sha. Anyhow, now what they stand, we go walk for now. Mona stand. Sharp position the way that we walk for you. I can walk around with this. Okay, don't back. Please stand this way. Let's go. All right, don't start yet. In 3, 2, 1, go! When did they tie on my head just now? When I do say this one, that one, now. I'm gonna tie now. Say, not easy. Some people don't learn this thing since before they even meet. They help that they laugh. Oh, lolo. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time up. Thank you very much. Ladies, please step back. Step back a bit. Wowee. Wow, weasels. All right, so the men will take their walk now, as the men will then be. Are we ready for the walk? Mr. Adojumo, please help us. Are you going to start?
Come on now.
Also, swag.
Come on now.
Swag. All right, Mr. Good job, you next. Now, so, the gas to know, man. The gas to know. All right, Mr. Nwara, let's go. Hey! All right. Okay, so please come forward as we go, just like we did for the ladies. So ladies, Mrs. All right, explain to us the tie. So it'd be like a long cutlass. So what is it called?
Well, the concept of this is called the Young Londoner.
The Young
Londoner.
The Young who? Londoner.
Yeah.
Why the Young Londoner?
Because apart from the color.
Yes. So that's your debut. Aside from the color.
You know, it's also very modern.
Okay, very modern.
Yeah,
yes, I can see the modernity.
Yeah. Very modern, and it gives a good entry point into anywhere.
Clap for... Some of us don't understand anything for that, but it sounds very intelligent. Don't joke. Okay, so where can he wear this one to? Or can he look for a job with this?
No.
Okay. But maybe can he wear it to maybe like a funeral service? Or where can he wear it to?
It's not a problem. It's everything.
Because the English we just speak just now. Suppose we go somewhere. To where else?
To church.
To church. So when they sing a gospel song, say, oh, yeah. People go out, they fall. And when they see the tide, then they fall. All right. So put your hands together for them one more time. All right. Please explain to us what is the name of this inspiration.
I don't know where that
is. Yeah.
To be honest with you, at the beginning I was just rapping it, Sha.
Yeah, you're just like that.
If I rap, I'm one way or the other, you go enter. So I can't just realize, man.
It won't work.
If I just put them through, somewhere, one, yeah. Just, you understand?
Yeah.
Just
because I've been seeing the attention where they give it to when you just wait. And you just don't like say, man, we don't do this. It's gonna work. That's to tell you, in this life, sometimes buru-buru, they work.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so.
So I basically just winged it. Because,
hey, but you give her a name. Give her a name.
Yellow Star.
Yellow
Star.
You know the name I won't give him? Dagger for the boys. But where can you wear this one to?
To see the queen.
To see the queen. To see the
queen.
Let's put our hands together for them, please. Ah! Please, madam.
Yes.
What is the name of this tie? Ross is rocking it well. I go, no.
This one is. So sweet.
This is
awesome. I know you're seeing Ross talk just now. I say because the hand was so sweet. And I don't know anything, no. Now they learn. Please.
This one, old school, never die.
Old soldier,
never
die. That's the name of the tie. Old soldier, never! All right, so where can he wear this to?
Oh my God. He can wear it to anywhere.
To anywhere?
Yep.
So for the village meeting?
If I can wear this scarf, the gele, that he gave me to anywhere.
Yeah. Because you're gele, you call him Pink Queen.
And it rhymes with this.
And it rhymes with the old soldier never. So the video introduced her for one event. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Pink Queen and old soldier never. Mona, clap for them, clap for them, clap for everybody. You may have your seat, please. You may have your seat. You know, it's you. Okay. Yeah, I feel like taking my own walk. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I feel stupid. All right, Mr. and Mrs. Warner, please, may we just get to that small talk. Please put your hands together for them. All right, me, personally, I would like to hear the number of years. All right, so how many years, Sama, marriage?
Around 16 years.
16 years. If you did for the audience, be like 15. Eh? When you see them before they come out, just prostrate. I say, greet them. 16 years.
Yeah.
But Mr. Nwora, where did you get your swag from? Because this swag, eh? If they tell us now, say we don't know anything. Say this one, we say we they do modern. But where your blood, your swag now, ever fresh swag.
Yeah. I want to hear. You know, it's natural.
It's natural. We don't know anything, though. It's natural.
You know, everything comes from spiritual.
Spiritual.
You know, because anything you connect spiritual must get a definition.
Okay.
So my swag, as you said, is something natural.
Natural.
I know what to put on. I don't go to school for it. I don't go anywhere. And anything the spirit tell me to wear, I put it up. And people will like it. Good people.
Good people will like it.
Will like it. Mm-hmm. I see everybody.
Yes.
They're all good people.
All good people.
So they love good things. So that's it.
So that means it comes from spiritual and they think your hit can't come from physical.
Yeah.
But you mentioned, say, just now, say you're spiritual. You day into a pastor, have a church, or have a spiritual gathering?
You know, like I said, spiritual is
no,
something.
Because sometimes we hear spiritual. Yeah, some people are herbalists, they are spiritual. Yeah. So, different hair. So, I just want to clarify for the audience.
Yeah. You know, the spiritual aspect of my own life is under prophecy. Okay,
okay.
So, as I said, you are with Prophet Nwora, okay?
Yes.
And it's not a must that everybody must have a church.
True.
Right? What is important is that you can follow me on my Facebook page, in my YouTube channel, in my Google. You will see my activities. Okay. It's all about spiritual. Positivities is my root. So I don't imitate anybody. All I'm saying is natural. I pray for people. I can give you my number. You can call me. So that's how my own spiritual come about. Okay? It's not a...
Madam, what do you do, ma?
Okay. I was a teacher, but now I'm a businesswoman.
Okay. Just doing business and raking in the money. Let's put our hands together for both of them, please. You may have your seat. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, ma. Whoa! I'll give you my number, sir. So that I need prayer. It's my life. All right, guys. Don't go anywhere. Well, after this break, we'll come back. We'll do the final things. And before we come out on top, the Ogbonge. Yeah. We'll be right back. We'll be right... Okay, thank you very much. Now, still the Ogbonge. Okay, so right now, one can go on that level now, all right? We want to see some things. One can enter spiritual love now. You understand? We now know the power of music, Abi. You know, we get marriage with day here 16 years, get marriage with day here 3 years and going, Abi. And then we get marriage with day here a year and going. So now, three different times. But now, we don't say one thing where they unify everything. Somehow, we remain at the same music. From years ago, the year song, then like, wait for me. If you love me, you go wait for me. That year, now the real love day. That year, you go wait for me now. If you love me, you go wait for me. Yeah, the woman go wait. But today, leave on. But then, like I talked earlier, we won't play the next game now. This one, this particular, I can, that means name of this one. This one now, we get different songs. Let them come up on the screen. You will sing to your partner now. This one, now, once you know, you'll perform, okay? Once you know, you'll do things. We get props for here. If you go pick anything, even this one, say, if you turn out to cheer, anything we'll now, you'll want to do. So the song will come up, now see different, not be mime, you know, not be karaoke. As the song just they play, they do your thing. Okay, you sing, give up. Oh, come forward. pick any set of props we go work for now. If I tell you, say I love, Father, love you, Lord Jesus. Yeah. Yeah.
Can he?
Okay. If it's now, of course. All right, if we go list album together, I go shock you. Are they drop out? Yeah. Okay. Take. Okay. Now she go sing. Wow. All right. Still look, oh. Anyone will work for you. Bro, she said go collect now. Now open market. All right.
You want that one or this one?
Check out. Now new open. New open. New open. Buy one, collect two. New open. All right, you ready?
Okay. Yeah.
The try, Abby. Yeah. One more time, applaud. All right, you can have your seat. Thank you very much. Bros, just lock up. He said, oh. When man caught up to video vixen, he kind of feel like the babe. Now, smart people do that. All right, so are you guys ready? All right, so what song are you singing to? Aduke by Tijan. All right, so come forward. All right, so pick any set of props. So who they sing the song? Forget to anybody if you sing. Okay.
Thank you.
You clean it. Amata and Deo. All right, so. Chi, you not go pick anyone?
It's okay, no, I'm okay.
You know they're okay, okay.
Yes.
Okay, they're asking why for that in look good for the performance. Or you want to wear cowboy on?
Nice.
All right, let's hey. Would I go hey? Hey.
told you.
Abby, the finish work. When I put nice together for them one more time, I beg.
I
call the day emotional. But come around the other. I call it like this. I was emotional. All right, Mr. and Mrs. Mwara, which song will I go do for us?
Let's go for If.
If.
Davido.
By Davido. Yeah. You still go. Let's have you, please. Let's have you, please. You still go. Hey, anyone who final.
What are you doing?
You get anyone. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, just in case you watch for house, you know you like to be a part of our beautiful audience, just follow all the information on top of the screen. The phone number they there, call them and you can be a part of this wonderful audience. All right, so from here, we will enter good night levels. But before then, applause for all my guests then. I beg, applause for my beautiful guests. And of course, today, Ross, don't carry the thing.
Something to write.
Oh, yeah. Wait, that board. The board. Bring the board. Bros want props. Today, I'm going to learn. Hello? Everybody will learn. The microphone there. Just, they bring the props. So, you want to write things to. Okay, yes. For the song. And Maka, or me Maka follow Ambo. Oh, yeah. Just in case. Oh, lo, do, oh, no. Hey, Brosso, hey. Oh, you remember? I've got to put on flavor. Put on, put on. Hey. One of the Leno. Not for children.
My money, my body, now your own.
Is that what we are?
If I tell you, say I love you. If I tell you, say I love you. If I tell you, say I love you.
Break it down. Yeah. We do it the way we know doing it best. Okay. We don't boast. Davido said 30 billion. I'm writing check of 30 billion. That's the purpose of this. You can see it. So, let music play.
Wait. enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done. As we carry